trust by itself is made of people.
It's about trust, yeah. Delivering a very high Western Europe standard, actually. Always go for the A1 quality. We build actually reliable solutions, very well thought, ergonomic, easy to maintain, but also consisting of components which you can easily purchase all over the world.
The definition of high quality here is that we can build something that creates value for a customer. We know the technology, we can adapt the technology to suit their needs, and we can give them the highest return on their investment.
Experience is very high, and they know that Tennis has a lot of people which have quite a lot of process people which are a long time in the industry, and they have been involved with product development, process development, but have been also on the other side. They have been also working into the part of the market where they sell a candy. Several of them have worked for or candy manufacturers, or they have worked for raw material suppliers, so using raw materials for creating candy.
In our perspective, service is a very important part of the Tennis delivery of a system. And we as Tennis provide service in a very long term. But the ultimate goal is always the same. Let's make Tennis a good company, and Tennis needs to deliver on time and meet the quality expectations our customers and Tennis expects from the installations.
Customers come to us with new ideas for new types of candy, and we really help them to realize producing it. We're not only selling a process line, but we are selling a new ID.
The Innovation Center is absolutely created for the customer, not for us. There's a couple of things which are happening there. We do our new development there, testing out our new development there. That has nothing to do with the customer. It's really something if we say we develop something completely new, which we will bring later to the market. But the most important part is, I think, is that we have in the Innovation Center food technologists, process engineers, mechanical engineers who all support that Innovation Center for the customer. So what customers come and do at the Tennis facility is they are or developing their product, or we're making marketing samples for them, which very often happen, or we train them. We help them, we train them to make or candy, or we train them also on the equipment, to know how the equipment functions.
The way we engage with the customer is to discuss and develop recipes, and then to translate the outcome of the discussions into process equipment that is going to be developed specifically for their type of candy and very specific to their plant layout. And that's where I believe that our people are making a huge difference, because they are the people that have the in-depth understanding and knowledge of candy making before we start talking about process equipment.
once you see all these products coming out in the big diversity in colors, in shapes, and you can imagine the taste, that is what the final result is of what we've been thinking about. We've been sitting behind our computers designing, we've been walking around in our factory assembling things, but the final result, once you have done all these activities, is that you see this enormous stream of multicolored pieces of candy coming out. It's candy.
Tennis people have a heart for tennis. It is about sharing passion with the people working within tennis. People are tennis.